Agnieszka from Violet's Gay Plans. Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be showing you unboxing of the pressed flowers box. I've just received it yesterday. Don't ask me how I did not open it straight away. I really wanted to open the that in front of the camera, so you're gonna see it's just like my initial reaction. So you can see that Alicia just took the label, which was a label with the shipping address and everything, and that's it. So we just open it now live on camera. So oh god, I'm so excited. So let's start. Oh, and that's it. Oh, I kind of thought there would be an inner box in it as well, so I'm glad I didn't open the first one. Oh, so you can see lovely tissue paper. Oh, it's actually, oh, it's really, really pretty, that tissue paper. It's like a teal shade, and there are those little flowers in here. I'm wondering if like, they look similar to the flowers from one of the one of the sticker books. So, oh, let's have a look. And how am I gonna get to it? I kind of thought there should be a sticker on the top and I can just get to it like that. Well, I don't know. Well, let's see. Okay, so there's a tissue paper. Just, I think it's just showing off the other side. Oh, I think there's a sticker on the other side. There it is. Right, so let's try to open it next. I'm not sure does it mean that, yeah, everything is this way up. So it was just packed the other way around, so let's just open like that. Okay, so there's like this sticker, Blooming Grace. I wish she never ever managed to save those stickers, so let's see how it goes with this one. It's a shame though, because those stickers they put on the boxes are so nice. It'd be nice to save it actually as well. Proper adhesive on it is holding strong, but look at that, look at that. Okay, well, I managed to open for now at least. Oh, there we are. There we are. Okay, so there's like a little leaflet which is saying what's inside. Are we not saying what's inside? Let's just dive in straight to the box first. Oh, that looks really, really nice. So just gonna come back to this one in a moment. And I'll just take out everything from the box and start unpacking it. So first of all, we've got this lovely box. It's like a sticker storage box. And the pattern on it is the same as the tissue paper. So, oops. So you can see it's very, very, very similar. Oh, it's absolutely lovely. Whoops. I've put a sticker stuck to it. So you can see it looks pretty nice. It'll be a lovely addition to my collection of the boxes as well. After this box, there's something new for Happy Planner. So it's build your own sticker book book storage. So let's take it out. It's like a sticker sheet pack, so you can. Oh, you know what? Let's just take it out. I've seen unboxing of that from members of Squad. But that is something brand new for Happy Planner. So basically, you can build in. It's like a little storage for stickers. And you can put like little stickers in here. If you unscrew this cap, just unscrew it so I can just remove it straight away, because I know I'll be using it straight away. So there's like a little cap which you can unscrew it from there. Let's hope I'm not gonna lose it. That's just like a box holding it. And then you can put like lots of your stickers. I'm wondering if that will gonna hold 30 of the, or will I manage to squeeze in more of that? You know, like I'm buying lots of sheets, just single sheets from the sticker books on like different Facebook groups. And this one, that's actually a sheet of stickers as well. So you say after at first it was just a, I thought it was just like a paper, but number that's actually a sheet of stickers as well. They really nice, really cute. Really cute. And then on top of it, let me just put this one on the side for just a second. So then we also got two packs of coloring sticker packs. I actually love adult coloring. I don't really color the stickers, the Happy Planner stickers. I do like lots of, like, I've got like a box for colouring, and you know, I wish I have lots of time to do it, but fortunately obviously I don't, but I'm always colouring them. Like, you know, when I was flying, for example, somewhere, I've got, obviously my family is in Poland, I'm located in UK, so I'm flying quite often, or I used to fly before pandemic at least, quite often, or we used to try, even with family, I always try to at least just get there somehow. But if I'm on flight, I'm actually quite nervous flyer. I'm really afraid of flying. So one thing which is really calming me down on the plane is coloring. So I always have like a little coloring book with me. Usually I've got like a pocket size, so it's smaller than even than Happy Planner sticker book. It's like that kind of size maybe, and I've got like lots of pencils with me, colorful pencils, and I'm just coloring and I'm trying, like, you know, trying to do that. So yes, if you want any tip on what to do on the flight when you're super super nervous, definitely do the coloring. I mean, try it at least. Like I say, it's working for me. There's not many things working for me. Like, you know, some people saying just have a drink, and obviously that's making me even more nervous. I cannot have a drink, like alcoholic drink, on the flight. And just really not many things working for me. But coloring is working a bit. So yeah, I used to fly a bit. Since my children were born, I used to fly less, because we've been once per year, we've been actually driving to Poland for lovely like holidays, and drive over there, and taking the ferry was a part of the holiday experience for us. That was quite nice actually, and we did like it. It was hard work, don't get me wrong. It was hard work because it was long drive, but still like it. But anyway, coming back to the stickers. Let's have a look what they're exactly. I was just gonna unpack them. Okay, so we've got two sets. Let's have a look at this one. So I'll kind of put them together probably, because they are all together. So let's have a look what is it here exactly. So I know they meant to be for coloring. I do like black, just black stickers. They're on a white paper. That's why you can color them. But I think they will look lovely in a planet just by themselves as well, if you don't really fancy coloring. But kind of, yeah, I can imagine coloring them as well. Oh, that would be so therapeutic actually. It's just the time. I never can find it, to be honest. That's lovely. I really, really like them. I like tulips. They're my mom's favorite flowers. So always when I see them, just have lots of sentiment to them, obviously. Oh, those are gorgeous as well. I can imagine those will look really nice colored as well. And you could actually color them, you could probably color them in the color of the spread you're doing as well. So that would be very interesting as well. I really like the idea of that actually. And there's lots of different shapes as well. Oh, they're beautiful. I like them. Yeah, I do like them as well. Obviously, you know, the create your own sticker pack book. Oh, those are quite nice as well, like a big shapes as well. But the create your own sticker book, I'll actually put those sheets over there, because like straight away, like I need to put those sheets somewhere. But those are really nice. So let's have a look. Let's just take this take this one and let's have a look how it's working. Put them in here, and I'm just gonna close it. You know what, if there's 20 sheets in here, it looks like this book can hold much more. Let's have a look. Well, I can definitely hold like at least additional 20 sheets, if not more, so that would be very handy for me. At the moment I've forgotten about that. Oh dear, let's just put it back. So at the moment I'm holding on my single sheets in the storage books from Happy Planner as well. I think I've got one of them in here actually. Yes, I do. I was just gonna show you in a moment. So this one looks like that. So you close it and you hold on it, and it doesn't take that much space as well. Wow, I really like this idea. I really like it as well. Oh, I can actually imagine how that will look really nice if you have your own personalized, like this page basically, which would be like a first page. That will look really, really nice. Cool, I like this one a lot. So I can show you what I'm holding on my stickers in, like on my single sheets, which is just lots and lots of them. I'm holding on in those Happy Planner books, on the storage books. This one was coming like, oops, sorry, you can see this quite a lot. It was looking like that. I'm just using the inside cover of it, but you can see I've changed the disc to plastic expanded. You can see mine is super full, and I have to be honest, I've got one more. That's just one of two, so I have quite a lot of those sheets like that. So this one will be very, very useful for me. I'm not, I didn't see what price they will be sold at, but if the price will be good, I imagine that the people will be really interested in them. Especially they will be taking much less space than the book which I've just shown you. So yeah, I'm quite chuffed about it. And now another thing also, three beautiful sticker books. I like the look of all of them. I'm gonna show you from my. Say from like just looking on the top. I'm gonna show you from what probably my most favorite on the very best, the very last one. So let's start from this one. This one is called Press Florals. So just as exactly as the box is called Press Florals. So let's have a look. Let's do a little flip through and let's have a look what's in it. Oh, they're really nice. They actually look pressed, are they? They look like they've been dried and pressed. They look really nice. God, they're gorgeous stickers. See, oh, this, I like the colors. They're actually really like spring-like. I know I meant to do play through, but I'm kind of just like looking through them and because, like I said, it's the first time I've just opened them. Oh, they look beautiful. Like I really like those for monthly layout as well. Some of the useful stickers as well. Functional, that's the word I'm looking for. Functional. Oh wow! Like I like this one a lot. Nice. But this one looks quite similar to those tulips for coloring, isn't it? So it's kind of like very similar pattern. Those are just a bit smaller. This page is lovely. I think so far that's my favorite page. Very nice. Same for this one. It's quite interesting effect. Oh yeah, I like this one. I like this flower because it's probably look like pressed flower. That's quite nice. That's the like purple foil. It's lovely as well. Oh, I love that. You know what, that's kind of, this page, it kind of like reminds me almost like a gardening book. I imagine that kind of flowers, they should be in a gardening book as well. Those colors are lovely as well, lovely palette. Yeah, look at this one, that looks amazing. And that as well, it just literally look like you dried your flowers and put them in the album and like they've been been just shown in the album. Very, very nice. Most of those are on the white. Most of those stickers are on the white paper. There's some functionals as well, in different colors. Very happy about that. I use lots of colorful boxes stickers, and obviously those will be matching the patterns as well. I think this page for me personally will be a bit less useful because of the foil, because it's quite big portion of the whole page is a foil, but this page on the other hand without the foil, much better for me. Oh, I like this one as well. Seek beauty in all things. I really like this quote, and choose joy. Oh wow, that is really big. That'll be interesting to use. And some nice quotes as well. That's it. Well, that was a really nice book. I'm really chuffed about this one. Okay, let's have a look what else we've got. Sophisticated Flora. So this one, like, you know, it looks like, yeah, it's very sophisticated, isn't it? It looks like very, the palette is quite nice and subdued. That's the word I'm looking for. It's quite subdued, the color. So let's have a look how it looks like. I do like really like those stickers. Never mind the foil, but is the different colors on the end of the both end of the arrows? this one reminds me, like all that page, it kind of reminds me more the farmhouse sticker book. I'm kind of wondering if all that book will not work well with modern farmhouse. I will, like, after doing this video, I'm probably gonna check straight away. You see, that's quite a lot of foil now, and that's on the clear paper. Same for all of those quotes on the clear paper, and that's back on the white. That's lovely, lovely and big. Again, it just looks like those stickers for colouring, isn't it? Oh wow, I like that a lot. Oh, those boxes are lovely. I love the pattern around them. Oh, I like that a lot. And this one as well is not exactly grey, maybe like toppy, a grey colour. Really nice. All the colour scheme on this book is lovely. Some useful stickers. I like the shape of those as well. So it's quite a lot of like functional stickers, and it's quite a lot of like nice flowery decorative stickers. Like a really, really good balance of the book. A really lovely balanced book. But also, yeah, like the color scheme is really nice. I like this one. I like this book a lot. And I left this book to the last because I kind of thought by just looking over here, I looked that might be my favorite of them. So Beauty in Florals. Let's have a look. I really like those deep tones. Oh god, look at that! Wow, this sticker, how beautiful! Oh, I love. You know what? I would love there would be a planner looking like that with that kind of similar colors. Oh, that is gorgeous! I can imagine this one look lovely as on divider, for example, or like even inside cover of the planner. That stick is beautiful. All of those, again, like I can say, I can't imagine them being like part of the dividers. Wow. That's quite interesting as well. They look a bit different. What's your favorite moment of the day? How can you create moments like this again? That's a bit of, and you know, that's a bit of gratitude. It's a bit of a wellness included in this book as well. That's really nice. What is one emotion you've been feeling a lot of lately? How can you move forward with those emotions? Yeah, wow. Those stickers are beautiful. And the foil stickers as well. And those, look at that. Wow. I'm really, really pleased with that. That is so pretty. So pretty. Very, very nice. Very nice. Both of those I love as well. You know what? I can't even decide which one is nicer. They're so pretty. And I like that shape as well. That's a very useful shape as well. And those saying, you're great, you got this, you're beautiful, trust yourself, keep on going. Really nice. Got the monthly stickers as well. Those are really nice. There's quite a lot of wellness involved as well in it. So you are just be brave. You are okay. You're kind. And they're saying the same thing in here. It's quite interesting shape, isn't it, of them as well. And luckily the wash will go, so this one's on a clear paper. And again, those are on clear paper. And more on a clear paper. And there's like they with gold foil as well. Oh, that's so lovely. That's one. Make time to enjoy all the simple things life has to offer. Wow. Slow down on everything you are chasing will come and catch you. You make the world a more beautiful place to be in. How beautiful. Oh, and those flowers as well. Like the combination of the colors, so purple and red and black, that must be like one of my favorite combinations of the colors. Purple is my favorite color, so obviously that's why I like this book as well so much. Well, like this one looks so nice. Like the whole page is lovely. Same for this one. Like I love that color scheme. Yeah, and again, wow, I'm glad I left this sticker book for the last one, and I think that's the last page. It's just kind of stuck to the back one, but I'm not that bothered about this one. Yeah, I am so pleased about this book. This book is like, wow, it's a stunner. I love it. And now I can show you this this little like leaflet. It's basically showing what's inside. So pressed florals. In this box you will find our favorite florals and stickers to dress up an occasion. So sticker book, build your own sticker book storage. Is it 2 10-sheet coloring sticker packs? Is that where it is? I think that's where it is, isn't it? And then 3 30-sheet sticker books. Makes sense. Oops, I just didn't read it properly fast. So, wow, lovely. So, in the whole box, we've got that. We've got stickers. We've got this pack. And we also got all those stickers. So that's it. That's the whole box. Please tell me what you think. Please comment and tell me what you think about it. Like, I am absolutely in love with this sticker book. I love I really like all the sticker books. I think this design is beautiful. I think this one is a very clever idea as well. The stickers are nice as well. Like I said, I don't think I will have that much time for coloring, I'm afraid. But as an idea, it's a great thing. And you know, I'm glad that Happy Planet is coming with some, you know, with some brand new ideas all the time. I love the box. I think it's one of my favorite boxes so far. Please tell me what you think. If you agree, if your stickers come in, I forgot to mention that that box came in from US within 9 days to me in UK, so that was pretty fast postage as well. I didn't order anything, guys. I just ordered that box, I'm really, really pleased. So thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.